right, we got 50 laps at Indianapolis in the Class C Truck Series open setups tonight. We've done a couple of these races, and they've all been quite a mess. Last race that we ran had 9 cautions. The one before that had like 14 cautions. So finished 5th in the previous one that I didn't record or upload, so we'll see how this one goes. Hopefully this one's a lot cleaner. Looks like we're in a higher split than the previous past few races that we did, so hopefully that's a good sign. It is a smaller field, so that's probably a good sign as well. Alright. I'm going to see what some of these guys post. We'll decide if we want to pull a lap once we see some times. Actually, while we're waiting, we'll go ahead and rename our setups. Done. Gonna open this, save this as. Alright, NDC race, that's what we need. Make sure everything on here is right. Okay, looks good. Well, we're going to be starting 12, 13, 14, 15th. 15th, it looks like what we're going to be starting, unless somebody else posts the time in the next few seconds. Yep, 15th. Alright. We got our NDC race in. Alright, so we're good. Let's go to grid.
We're on one to go. Let's just make sure we guard to the inside on this start. A couple of these guys might try a power move down there into one. Pit road is closed.
Phone over there so it doesn't distract me. Alright. And we're about ready to roll. Alright, and we're in gear. Let's ready to roll. 50 laps. And I hear contact already.
Get behind the 17. Line up behind the 7. gonna line up behind the 7. Buddy, let's get ready to roll here. Make sure your tires are cleaned off. Double check those belts. All right, boss man, pace cars off. Be ready. Ready, green flag, green flag. Have a great day. Inside. Inside. Clear low. Caution's out.
Oh, I didn't even know there was a guy on the inside.
See if you can reach the pit or stay out here. The road is closed. Come around.
Not 19. Sure what we're making a 3 wide for.
I missed the shift. I started it.
Lining up behind the 8. Get behind the 8. Pit road will be open.
All right, we're going to be staying out here.
Radio check, test 1234, 1234. Hear me? Radio check, Earl, can you hear me? Yes, sir, one to go. 1 minute 33, 22, 6, 7. You're gonna line up on the inside.
Yeah, I was about to say, did they just go
close?
I've been wishing they would do that for a long time.
Looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 13.
Looks like they snuck something in without telling us.
I highly doubt that. For the life of me, I don't know why the hell they give you a 1X going to grass.
to avoid a damn wreck. You didn't hit anything. You just went into the crowd.
The best way I understand it is that the system can't really know you're avoiding a crash. It just knows you're in the grass, and I guess it's just you're off the track, so that's what the penalty's for.
That one that pays the groundskeeper to mow it, where you ruin their grass.
So you mow their grass, and then they penalize you.
Yep.
Perfect. I'm gonna try to get all my gears this time.
Not bad. You know all the rules. Get to the line. Do your thing. All right, my man. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Everybody's rolling. Outside. 1:50.91. Still out there. Still out back. Clear high. Outside.
They wanted me to hand my position to the pace car.
Still there.
Position when yellow came out.
Still outside. You're clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear outside.
It's almost body slammed me.
I left your lane up on you.
What the fuck ever, man.
Hey, no problem, Tom. I'm just letting y'all go. I don't really have a setup, so I'm just running and see how I can do. New to like the open style of racing, the left rear spring offset, what does that do? Does it make it looser, tighter?
Picking up after two, going back straight.
I believe if that goes positive, you'll be tighter in.
So negative would help it free it up a little bit?
Yeah, left rear control what happens at the end of the turn, right rear is going to control what happens off on acceleration. Okay, trying to learn as I go. I've done 99% of my racing in six, so I don't really have time to do setups.
Alright, these guys are probably
going
to pit.
I have a in my photo gallery on my phone, but I'm in my office right now. I'll go ahead and check.
Most effective way to adjust that is if you're in the garage, use the spring rate, not offset.
Looking for the 9 sign. Here it is. And we overshot it.
Somebody's going really slow and pit argue about rear-ending them a few times.
One to go. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 14.
Dang, what happened to the one?
I don't know. He took off really slow. Maybe thought we had contact in pit lane or something.
We're on one to green again.
Are we starting single file or
are we behind this 14
or no?
I have no idea. I wonder if it's a glitch or something.
Well, did this through a couple races ago where they actually did start single file.
I think it might be after one caution you start single file, I'm not sure. I've had single file and double file restarts here.
No, because it did double file after that one that just single file after.
I'll be smart, get those tires thrown in, bud. Get them cleaned up, get ready to go. Drink
weird. There's a few glitches out there.
Cars off, be ready. Green.
Might just be a glitch from when everyone hits at the same time.
1:49.5.
It
just speeds
it up a little bit. Yeah, I don't mind. Go for it. Looks out right now with the lucky dog system is broken, so you don't get that free lap back if you're lap down.
Outside. Still out there. Still out there at the door. 53.948. Still out there. Still outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Yeah, there we go. Top five right now. Although Brandon behind us is pretty fast. He's probably faster than us right now, so he's probably going to get us here. The entry big time there. Yes, we did. Drink going down the backstretch. Hopefully we don't wreck because of that.
Five point zero two one.
Let's see our deltas here. Let's see if we're gaining or losing on the leader. We're probably losing on the leader, but 65.29 before the line. Let's see what it is now.
55.107.
Yeah, we're losing on the leader, but that's kind of to be expected. Alright, just focus on the guy in front of us.
Outside.
We kind of sailed her off into there. Got a little sideways on the entry to one there.
Five, eight.
getting a little sideways. We're good though. We got another lap or two to the pits. 55.43, 4.9. Some cars starting to pit here. We're going to go in next time by. Make sure we got a full tank there.
55.921. Good job, man. You keep it up.
All right, we're going to hit 60 at the line.
Coming up on halfway here, this time by.
Seriously. Okay.
Go, man, go, go, man, go. Hard, hard, hard. Outside, outside. Clear high, clear high. Outside. Clear up top. Outside.
Damn, dude.
Looks clear, clear, clear.
Are you
same,
fucking kidding
same.
Me?
How is your car? Closed right now.
Well, I hope to God we get the lucky dog.
Man, those two people coming out of the pits just got so lucky.
Right, man. What a racer.
Great timing for them. Wish I did that. Should have pitted one lap later. Cars on back straight, checking up after two.
You're going to be lining up behind at one.
A lot of people left now.
So he's going to pit. I don't think he's pitted yet, so we're going to get the wave around.
I guess your mic doesn't work, David, because I haven't heard it.
Yeah, I ain't heard him either.
The road is open.
So is T1 effectively a lap ahead of all of us now because he didn't pit?
Well, he just pitted, didn't he? So he should cycle back around and everybody gets...
Just went in, so...
I guess we can post
19, right, come on, you're going to cross a black flag. And it still can't hear you.
Should have passed that leader when we had a chance.
One to go. 2 minute 1.104. You're gonna line up inside. Close. The road's closed. Get behind the 5. 20 laps to go this time by. You're gonna be lining up behind the 8.
Alright, now we gotta hope for a quick caution.
Alright, buddy. line up behind the 1759.132. We're going to restart behind the 14. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 17. Come to green, it's time, bud. Face cars off, bud, be ready. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 14. Green flag. Girl, get the fuck out of the way. All right. You're looking good, times are good, keep concentrating. Inside, 1:02.224, please. Inside. Clear, 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 good job. Outside. Can't tell yet. Clear.
Well, we got screwed over there. Alright, let's get these spots back.
Scott, I'm going into the pit. Don't go by.
Gonna go.
Door quarter clear.
Sure would like to have some of you guys instead of. Hmm?
56.036.
Instead of, sure would like to have some of your guys instead of.
I can give it to you after the race if you stick around.
10-4, appreciate it.
Gotta remind me though, I'll forget.
There you go.
Is there any way I can get it too?
I'll just stare for the room.
Thank you.
Right now I'm running a modified post number.
Inside. Still inside. Clear, clear, good job.
Take me inside, Brandon.
54.142.
Inside, Tim.
Appreciate it.
Outside. Can't tell yet. Still there. Clear.
Thanks, Scott.
No problem.
Check the inside, you're quicker than I am.
54.719, working the outside. Still out there? Clear. Good job.
James, you want the inside?
Yeah, I'll take it. I'm a lap down. Go ahead.
All right. Go ahead, man. Go ahead.
9,
go
seven.
Ahead.
Good job, man. Big picture here.
Let's see if we can get our fourth place spot back. That's about what we got tonight. We don't have much more than that, but I think we can get there. Watch that wall. Alright. Regroup. Got about 8 laps to catch them. He went wide there. We're gonna get him here. We're gonna gain a lot here, I should say.
bus is out. Alright, buddy, in a couple laps by yourself there, how'd it feel?
Checking up, Tim.
The road's closed.
Cars in the middle.
Lining up behind the 16.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Come around and stay in the car.
Now, what do you do? Because we're gonna get like a two-lap shootout, and cars are on the lead lap. Seven cars on the lead lap, I think we'd pit.
Sorry, I'm trying to speed up. I got hit pretty hard there.
Six is going to be 2 to green, 47, 48, 49. It'll be a two-lap run. We're pitting. Losing a spot behind us. For the 9 sign.
5 to go this time. Line up behind the 16. Let me go, man. You are on the outside, my man.
Oh,
hanging
out.
Double.
Crap. Okay.
1 minute 58.627. Lining up behind the 5.
Not exactly what I wanted to see, but we'll take it.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 5.
Where the hell's the 5 car?
You guys need to go around the pace car. Go.
These other cars ain't doing it.
I swear to God, if you guys lose this race for me, I'm gonna protest every one of you.
I ain't got no control of this shit. The other cars didn't go.
I'm just talking to the group in general, bruh.
Going around right now where it's not getting people the lucky lap things, so.
I ain't your fucking bruh either.
Good job, man. Give those fellas another tug real quick. Hey, car's off. Be ready. Green flag, green flag. You're going to be lining up behind the pace car. Yeah, baby, looking good. Get that rhythm. 1:51.922. Outside, outside. Can't tell yet. Still out there. Clear high, clear high.
Please don't blow up.
White flag. 52.53. Let's roll, brother.
Just gotta coast it back.
Retract for a second. Yeah, girls with blue feathers.
Alright, nobody coming behind us. Alright, second. That question worked out in our favor. I wasn't sure it was going to.
Well, I know you said you might forget it.
The area setup. I just shared a friend one.
Oh, yeah.
I drove it really bad, though. Kept hitting walls and whatnot.
We're going to go ahead and save this.
Had to be better than mine.
Well, you ended up in sixth. That ain't bad, bad.
Yeah, but I don't think I turned a lot faster than 54 seconds. Kind of lucked into that with everybody wrecking and just got good luck on the pit strategy.
That mid-race caution just ruined it, man.
Alright. So, finished second.
After?
We'll go ahead, we'll take that. That's the best one that we had here all week. No incidents. We'll go ahead and we'll take that. So we're also starting a new league on Tuesday nights. It's going to be a truck series league. So we'll have the videos up either Tuesday nights or Wednesday. This week is the first week, so we're running the Daytona shootout, whatever. So that's Monday nights. We'll have a video on Monday night, and then we'll also be racing Tuesday. All right, we'll see you then.